guys, today I'm going to be showing the top three guns, the best snipers for Black Ops 3. Wait. Just have to wait.
Team Deathmatch.
So first we have the Locust. Focus.
Black Ops on mission.
This is one of my favorite guns. Snipers.
One left.
Shoot it above, not in the foot. See how stupid I was coming myself. The best player.
Ruined. Done. Ruined AIA.
And one shot, one kill.
They're gone.
One shot, one kill.
Ruined. Done. Infantry down.
This is my favorite one, the quick scoping.
He's done.
Now we have the Drake gun. This is a semi-automatic.
I'm ready.
Two shots, one kill. Pretty good gun, kind of. I don't use it.
E-K-I-A.
Two shots. Two
shots.
Pretty good if you miss. This is not the greatest gun for quick scoping or greatest gun for trick shotting.
Smoke checked.
You could take it on the field.
Enemy down. He's
what?
Done.
This gun's alright. See.
Shut out.
Next, we have the steel sits. Oh. So it just three bullets just goes across.
Shut
like
up.
One goes in the middle, one's on the right, and the other one goes on the other side. Basically one shot, one kill. One shot, one kill. It's not the good gun for quick scoping because it takes forever.
2 seconds?
No, 1 minute, 2 seconds. They're gone. What's this?
Ruined KIA.
Survival is down.
He dies.
Menos one's at the best.
Okay, next is the SDG 400. I mean, SDG 100. Pardon me. One shot, one kill. Good for quick killing, which we just got it. But it takes forever. Maybe we go back up. Pretty good. I'm not used to it. I'm used to just them. First one. Nope. I'm definitely dead. But it's the final gun in the only multiplier. So the first guns you get in only multiplier is Dragon and the Focus. I definitely recommend not using the Dragon, use the Locus because it's easier. Yeah. So you guys just watch Insurgent this gameplay KIA. And goodbye.
Ambush asset down.
Infantry. Sniper's gone.
Sniper's down.
Good bump.
Get out, get down, get out, get down, 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 get down